I'm Denise Koch. Mark Butler, the founder, president, and CEO of Ollie's Bargain Outlet, has died. The company says Butler died unexpectedly Sunday while spending the Thanksgiving holiday with his family. Butler founded Ollie's Bargain Outlet in 1982 in Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania. It has since grown to operate 345 stores in 25 states, including 12 in Maryland. Butler also served as the chairman of the Cal Ripken Senior Foundation. Mark Butler was 61.